past 4 years is I've advocated for so long for women to use their voice. And then I was silent.
So sweet. Imagine.